Good morning and welcome to the Proactive Studio. I'm Jonathan Jackson, and to kick things off today, we have Magmatic Resources Managing Director, Dr Adam McKinnon, to discuss the approval of an initial work program at the Myall Project. Adam, good to see you.
G'day, Jonathan.
So let's start with a bit of background into this new committee that you've formed with Fortescue and how the collaboration aims to enhance the Myall Project's success.
Yeah, so back in March, early March, we announced that we entered into a joint venture agreement with Fortescue. That entailed a $14 million commitment over 6 years with an initial minimum spend of $3 million and 3,000 metres of drilling. As a part of that process, we formed a technical committee to decide on an exploration program going forward. That's now been formed. We've held a couple of meetings. And just recently, as we've released, we've decided on a program for the coming financial year.
So the work plan that you've mentioned there, it's a two-phase thing. The first phase, you'll be reassaying historic core and drill chips. Talk us through that, and then we'll look at phase two.
Yeah, so one of the big things for porphyry exploration is lithogeochemistry and also alteration modelling and mapping. Now, we, with our drilling, we've universally collected full data sets, and even Goldfields before us collected full data sets with this information. What we've found is that there's certain key areas where historic data prior to Goldfields, particularly Newcrest, Resolute and others, back, you know, going back a decade now, there is drilling there, but it doesn't have a a whole rock data set, multi-element geochemistry. So the first stage will be going back and getting some of that information, reassaying some of this historic core to make sure we can model this alteration and lithogeochemistry associated with the porphyry mineralization.
And looking at phase two, Corvette Kingswood region is pretty significant for this project. So you've got some really good locations here for phase two drilling activities.
Yeah, so obviously Corvette and Kingswood are where we've spent a lot of our time over the last 2 years. We defined a resource of 110 million tonnes of 0.33% copper at Corvette and Kingswood. And really, we're quite excited that we're going to be able to put a number of deep holes. We're indicating somewhere in the region of six holes, 400 to 500 metres each in the greater Corvette Kingswood area on the eastern side of the tenement. So that's going to be quite significant in terms of drilling.
And what's the timeline for all this?
Yeah, we expect to have both the resampling and then all of the on-ground drilling work mostly completed by the end of this calendar year.
Yep. Cool. And while all of this goes on, exploration continues at Lady Ilse. Talk us through what's happening there how the overall strategy and the resource allocation is coming along.
Yeah, one of the key things with the Myall JV is that we will be operating that in parallel with our other two projects. Just recently, we announced that we'd commenced or about to commence a program at Lady Ilse, and that was to include around 70 air core holes north of previous mineralization identified at Lady Ilse. That mineralization is quite a significant zone, 700 meters of strike, but the area to the north had never actually been tested with any sort of geochemistry. So really what this program is to see whether that trend expands and extends to the north. And we're pretty excited to see what results come from that. We kicked off that drilling program last week, and we expect that program to be finalised pretty soon.
So plenty of news flow to come. Adam, can you talk us through what we will see over the coming weeks?
Yeah, absolutely. We will be seeing news flow from Lady Ilse, but we're also expecting some results from our soil geochem program at Badangra. We are also currently working on landholder access at multiple prospect areas on the Parks project, and we'll be looking to announce a work program for Parks in the near future as well.
Adam, look forward to speaking again as it all unfolds, and enjoy the rest of your day.
Thanks for your time, Jonathan.